Hi, welcome back to Joy Music. My name is Jesse. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is safe and healthy. Okay, I have a request from a listener of Joy Music, a friend, for this song called New Jerusalem by Matt Gilman. Without further ado, let's just head into the introduction. Okay, I will play slightly slower so you can always stop and rewind and try it yourself. Okay, the introduction goes like this. Okay, I will break into four parts. First part. Then six apart. Then the third part. Sorry. Then the fourth part. Okay, once again. The left hand for this first intro is just G, just a mild G. And if you listen to the original video, it's supported by a bass guitar who is playing G all the time. So your left hand can just support your right hand here and there. Okay, let's just play again the intro. Now let's go to the verse. The verse is pretty standard. Right hand chords, left hand just one or two notes of the arpeggios. So let's go. The first chord is C2. C2 is looking for a city. Bit of texture, or is it trio you call it? Okay, the first line again. I'm looking for the city. G sustain, then back to G. C2 again. G sustain. Pre-chorus. chorus. And behold, goes like this. But now the intro, we will use the left hand for the chords, G, A minor, E minor, C, intro number 2. Then, verse. Pretty much the same, and then you repeat the verse, pre-chorus, chorus. So now let's go to the instrumental. Same also, you repeat the introduction. It's the same chord, but they build it up together with the whole band. Now, chorus 2, they transpose to D. To build the song, we go even higher. Because now, chorus 2, the last note I'm hanging around here. So, the bridge 2, which is even higher, I will play here. So, actually, this part, electric guitar is playing that A. So, piano also can play. Together.
Thank you.
fades out. Okay, I will play this song one more time, but with the backing track together.